you recording him?
Yeah. I was trying to get you fighting with him. No one turns here, so I'm gonna sit here and see if he'll stop. My favorite was when he was like, I will not be ignored. Oh. Climbed over my seat and attacked me. He's doing it to you now. He climbed into the front. They're ignoring me. They better not be ignoring me. I'm gonna climb up to the front, see if they're ignoring me. Are you guys ignoring me? Maybe they think I'm drunk. Oh, didn't stop on time. Are you good, Rascal? What's wrong?
He's doing the half sit on me.
Tail gets so big. Alright, it's another stop. Oh shit. I wonder what you'll do in the tunnel when I roll down the window so it'll echo and scare the shit out of you. Why is he trying to go on the damn dashboard? He fell?
It hit his face on my knee. And now he goes to the back.
I could be heard and not seen back there.
Alright, we're gonna stop. Jane, what time do you work? Tomorrow?
I don't work tomorrow.
Perfect.
Why?
The guy wants to meet at 10 a.m. at his house to go get it smogged.
So we're gonna give him the DJ shit?
If he wants it, I'm gonna send that picture to him. And maybe he'll knock off money.
Where are the speakers and stuff for it?
They're all there.
I know, but like where?
I have to find them.
Yeah, because I haven't seen them. Don't worry, we'll stop in a minute, Rascal. What's wrong? Well, we're almost there now. Stop being a bitch.
No.
At a stop sign. Stopped crying.
Got a speed bump.
Only until I get past 30 does he start freaking. That was because I talked. Look, I'm stopped. He stops me because I stopped. Watch his speedometer. And what does that say? Says my cat is a douche.
Rascal. just go quick like a Band-Aid. Whoa.
Oh, or not. He got louder and more rapid. You're meowing straight into the
bone. Stop it.
He's fine.
Got him.
He can get his balance. Chewy doesn't hit his face.
You're saying?
Yeah, but he shut up, didn't he?
Rascal's the 5% of cats that don't give a shit. Alright, you get the door. I'll carry him.
I figured.
Case of claws.
He doesn't have claws.
The back.
I'm not gonna claw. Wrap him in the blanket and then just carry him in. I want to know what he's going to do in the house.
Every time he does it, I'm making him yodel, so he stops.
I'll kill us all, Rascal! Welcomed? We're not supposed to have cat sleepovers, man. Ask me if I can give a fuck.
In fact, the office was closed when we got cat
sleepovers. No, just pretend that...
He's a stray family.
No, they said don't do that. No, it was... You got him? You got him?
He's wiggling like a motherfucker. Okay.
Oh shit, I locked the door. There you go. And that was our video.